Hi, I'm Maitreyi Ramakrishnan.
And I'm Jaren Lewison.
And we are going to talk about that kiss. You know the one. Mm-hmm. Setting the scene.
Yeah.
Devi's depressed. Her dad's dead.
I asked him to come and help you.
Help me what?
You have to go with your mom to spread your dad's ashes.
Devi wants to now confront her grief, and with the help of Ben Gross, they are going on the fastest car ride of her life.
Holy shit, we're gonna die! How is it legal to drive 70 miles an hour around 1,000 other cars?
Okay, just relax.
I am relaxed.
She goes to the beach, scatters the ashes, and then is living her best life until she sees someone apparently actually drooling.
Go ahead, I'll be right there.
Hi. Was I drooling?
Yes.
Yes. Sorry. How did it go? Did you make it down there in time?
Yeah.
You stayed.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I just wanted to make sure you were
You're okay.
Oh! That was it. It's the you're okay.
Boom!
There it is.
What a build. Oh, boom. Ooh, tough draw. I feel like it felt pretty relaxed, honestly. Like, it didn't feel like there was a lot of pressure on us. I felt really comfortable, I don't know.
Yeah. Oh no, I was like super, like, so bored. I was like, let me get out of this car. No, it was so chill. It was I'm just kidding.
All right, see you guys.
I just wanted to make sure you were okay.
We like could feel it coming.
Oh, and then, yeah.
Like, you read the script and you were just like, oh.
Jaren, you could feel it coming from like...
The unfuckable nerds line? Sorry, was I allowed to say that?
You shouldn't call us the UN. It's racist and offensive
what?
And honest.
Oh, like the United Nations? No, we call you the UN because you're unfuckable nerds.
It's a part of the show.
Okay,
we can say unfuckable nerds.
Okay, well, you said it twice now.
That's another bleep. There was many takes.
Well, we had a bunch of different setups.
Yes,
yeah.
A lot of different angles, because then you had to like... Get it from like Davey's perspective onto Ben, and then you had to get it from Ben's perspective onto Devi, and then you need to get like the one shot of them together, and then like pan down to Paxton calling her. Oh no, voicemail. And then the drone shot.
The drone shot.
Very enthusiastic about the drone shot.
It was sick.
It's the most.
You know it was cool.
Basic.
You liked it.
A lot of my friends back in Canada absolutely hate seeing me kiss. Their favorite thing to watch, actually, is moments before the kiss, where Devi is running towards the beach, yelling, shut up, oh my god, yelling, did I miss it? And a lot of my friends like to, still now, run like that and yell, Mom, did I miss it? Am I too late? But yeah, my friends, my close homies, are not a fan of the kiss.
My sister covers her eyes every time she watches it.
Really?
Yeah.
The fans of the show, all over the world, are very happy about it.
I have seen so many like fan cams,
oh my God.
That moment.
Honestly,
it's just like
it
on
really
yeah, it's so good. But it's just like different like collages of like the same thing like going at, or like it starts with the okay, and
then
it's like boom, and then it like merges into like a bunch of like cute moments that I didn't realize from the season. So I feel like the fans really enjoyed it, and then it set up the two teams, Team Paxton and Team
Shout out to the fans and your fan cams.
Yeah.
Color.
Those are sick.
Talented as hell.
For real.
Can I say as hell?
Yeah. That's not a bleep.
Talented as hell. That's not a bleep.
Thanks for joining us to talk about that kiss.
Dog, what?
What's wrong with the thumbs up?
Right.
Stop it.